Welcome to the Michigan Runner Show. Join us each time as we explore the people, the places, and the events that shape our great sport.
Tell me about your Olympic experience.
Olympics was cool. You know, I trained hard to get there. You know, it's always great being amongst the company of the greatest athletes in the world and going to represent Team USA on the biggest stage in the world. And I went and got some business done and came back with a gold and a bronze. So, put in some work for these.
Nice, man. And how's it feel being here in D.C., going to meet the president tomorrow and doing these awards tonight?
You know, it's amazing. These awards is a lot of beautiful people who are outside of what you normally see them in, which is competition gear or athletic gear. So it's cool to dress up, you know, and definitely get to see the president tomorrow. That's great. Hopefully it doesn't rain. You know, I'm not too far from D.C. I'm from Virginia, you know, so 3 hours up the road. So I come here quite often, so I'm excited about being with these group of people and enjoying this night and tomorrow.
Nice, man. And what are your plans for the next 4 years?
Continue to work hard. Continue to learn the event. Continue to stay focused. I'm 30. I feel I have one more Olympic in me. I'll be 34, so... The plan is to just continue to stay on my grind and work hard and give it all I got and continue to be happy.
Nice, man. Well, hey, thanks a bunch.
Thank you.